ladies and gentlemen, let's give us a round of applause for the pro women. Let's give them up and run. Are you ready? On your mark, get set, go! And they're off and rolling, ladies and gentlemen. Check them out. Give a round of applause as they fly by you. Let them go. Just a reminder to all our Duathlon folks up and running here, please be careful. You have to go over both of those mats. They both have a little adhesion to them, so you may be very, very careful as you go over that mat. We're about 15 seconds away from the Duathlon start. Are you guys ready to rock? Come on, Duathletes, are you ready to rock? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. All right, once again, be careful when you cross the start line. We don't want anybody falling and tripping there. Are you ready? On your mark, get set, go! Duathlon off and running here at the Minnesota Half Marathon. These guys are flying, folks. Guys and gals, I don't want to misrepresent ourselves here. We got some great ladies out doing the duathlon today.
Okay, everybody, a little heads up. There's a road called Randolph back there. Apparently, there's a glob of tar here and there on it, so just heads up for the glob of tar on Randolph.
Wah, 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 wah. That's what we hear from Mr. Michael Coffer. Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the directors of the race. He puts on some great races throughout the summer. Let's give Michael Coffer a round of applause. He does a great job down here, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, I have to tell you, after all of the years I've been announcing marathons, this is the cream of the crop. You guys have more fun and have a better time out here than any of those fast skaters. Don't tell them I said that. They're gone now. Let's hear it for the open skaters. Come on. They have some fun this morning now.
Yes!
marvelous job. Good luck, GC. Stay careful.
Thank you. Sorry, Margo.
Thank you.
shoot. Thank you.